coming, ma'am?
Yes, coming.
Good morning, ma'am.
Please sit down.
Thank you.
Introduce yourself.
My name is Chiti Jiraj Kedar. I am from Pune, Maharashtra, and I am from nuclear family. I am honest boy, punctual, and goal achiever. My hobbies is to play cricket and ride bicycle. My short-term goal is to crack to study in IMS, and my long-term goal is to become an army officer. And my aim is to become an army officer.
Why are you becoming an army person?
I want to join army because army lifestyle is very prestigious and adventurous. So I love challenges.
Suppose you are selected in RMS, how will you manage your boarding school?
So studying in RMS is itself a matter of a pride for me. I know very well that I will serve as an army officer. So I must not have a homesickness. For me, Kashmir to Kanyakumari is sin. So I will definitely manage myself as a versatile student.
Which color is your favorite?
My favorite color is orange because orange is the symbol of joy, success and enthusiasm.
Why you join RMS?
I want to join RMS because RMS is the prestigious and disciplined school in India, and the atmosphere of that school helped me to improve my officer quality. My father says, if money is lost, nothing is lost. Health is lost, something is lost. And the character is lost, everything is lost. And the motto of RMS is character has the highest virtue.
Tell me the motto of army.
Motto of army is seva param dharma.
Motto of navy.
Motto of navy is cham no varuna.
Who is the founder of navy?
Founder of navy is Shivaji Maharaj.
What is the motto of air force?
Motto of air force is nabam sparsham dipta.
Suppose you are not selected, then what will you do?
So studying in RMS is my aim to make a career in RMS. I know very well that I am going to select, but unfortunately I didn't get select. I will improve my weakness and try next time.
Tell me something about Rashtriya Military School Bangalore.
Rashtriya Military School Bangalore is founded by King George in 1946. It is spreaded over 98 acres and have 4 houses, Rajaji, Nehru, Tagore, Shastri. And its present principal is Lieutenant Colonel Dipankar Chaudhary.
Tell me something about Pune.
Pune has places such as Sihagad and Shivneri Fort.
Tell me something about Maharashtra.
Maharashtra is situated in the western region of India. Maharashtra was formed on 1st May 1960. Maharashtra's official language is Marathi and its dance forms is Lavani. In Maharashtra there is one of the oldest cave painting Ajanta and Ellora.
Who is the current chief of Air Force?
Current chief of Air Force is Vivek Ram Chaudhary.
Current chief of Army?
Current chief of Army is General Manoj Pandey.
Current chief of Navy?
Current chief of Navy is Admiral R. Hari Kumar.
Who is your role model?
My role model is my parents because they give sacrifices and valuable time for me, and by their efforts I am here.
Define yourself in 3 words.
I am ambitious, confident and energetic.
Why we are select you?
So first of all, thank you for giving me this opportunity. I will assure that if you give me a chance, I will justify your selection by working hard and sincerely. So, as a versatile student.
Your favorite player?
My favorite player is Rohit Sharma because he is present captain of Indian national team and he is right-handed batsman.
Tell me something about cricket.
Cricket match is played between 2 teams. Each team has 11 players. The ground of cricket is called pitch and it is 22 yards big. The ball weight is 163 grams.
Who is your favorite friend? Tell me something about friend.
My friend name is Advaith. He is very loving and caring. We studied together. We played together. Without friend, life is boring.
Which is your favorite place?
My favorite place is Kokan. When I go to Kokan, my mood gets fresh and I love playing at beach.
What do you do in COVID period?
I studied I study and I attend my online classes. I help my mother in cooking as well as cleaning. I do yoga with my parents.
Tell me something advantages of COVID.
We can spend more time with our family and the pollution was decreased.
Tell me something disadvantages of COVID.
People become lazy, people lost their jobs and children cannot play outdoor games.
Why are you leaving your previous school?
My previous school was good enough, but I want to crack NTA, so I am joining in RMS.